The Buffalo Bills needed an edge rusher and they got it, resisting an offer to move down from No. 30 in the first round of Thursday's NFL draft. In a first round that was top-heavy with offensive talent, the Bills selected long-limbed Miami Hurricanes defensive end Gregory Rousseau, who has been labeled as raw but talented. What you notice first about him is his great length. Described as having a Gumby-like frame, he's long and lean at 6'6 and 266 pounds with 11 1/8-inch hands. He's such a good athlete that he played a variety of positions in high school, including wide receiver. The other thing you noticed about him was his big smile. The son of Haitian immigrants who grew up in Coconut Creek, Florida. Rousseau looks like he will light up the Bills locker room and fit in with all the interesting and charismatic personalities on the Bills roster. Rousseau, who went to Champaignat Catholic High School in Hialeah, Florida, just stands out in so many ways. It's easy to forget what he has accomplished in his young career. He's only 21, because he opted out of the 2020 season due to COVID-19. He wanted to be with his mother, who is a former ICU nurse who worked with COVID patients, and his father, who is a fire truck mechanic. Over 2020, Rousseau concentrated on putting on 20 pounds to his lean frame and watching tape. His own tape tells much. In 2019, he led the ACC in sacks at the University of Miami with 15.5 and was named ACC Defensive Rookie of the Year. As general manager Brandon Bean said, "You don't just luck into 15.5 sacks." Rousseau also had 54 tackles, 19.5 for a loss, and 7 quarterback hurries. His sack total ranked second in the nation to Ohio State's Chase Young, 16.5. In other words, he's a beast. But it's hard to predict how Rousseau will develop because he's still learning his trade. He needs to become more refined as a pass rusher. And it's hard to value intangibles, but he's got them. In his freshman year, his season was cut short after just 17 snaps due to an ankle injury, which resulted in a redshirt season. After surgery, Rousseau began his second season as a bench player who was primarily used in third-down passing situations. Soon after, he put the coaches on notice that he was truly gifted at the edge position. The Bills' pick at No. 30 wasn't unexpected because defensive end is an area where Buffalo needed to improve. Jerry Hughes and Mario Addison are returning, but they will be 33 and 34, respectively, by the start of the new season. And both are in contract years. The weakness of the Bills' pass rush was never more apparent than in last year's AFC Championship game against the Kansas City Chiefs. The Bills sacked quarterback Patrick Mahomes only once while he completed 76% of his passes for 325 yards and 3 touchdowns. "He's a prototype size," Bean said of Rousseau. "You can't coach size, length, get off, things like that. He's got all of that."